morning, ladies and gentlemen. I am Shavika Reddy, the Acting Assistant Director of Marketing and Communications at Elangeni TVET College. Dedication, perseverance, and hard work, the pillars of a graduate's remarkable journey. Embrace the power of graduation. It's not the end, it's just the beginning. To our honored Elangeni TVET College graduates, congratulations on reaching this significant milestone. As we gather to celebrate your achievements, please adhere to the following house rules to ensure the smooth running of today's ceremony. Kindly remain seated throughout the event. For the duration of the ceremony, please do not leave the hall until the conclusion of the proceedings. Smoking is strictly prohibited within the hall and its surrounding areas. Your cooperation in maintaining a smoke-free environment is greatly appreciated. To maintain the formality of the occasion, no food or beverages are allowed during the ceremony. Please ensure that your mobile phone is set to silent mode. If you are unable to do so, we kindly ask that you turn off your device to avoid disruptions. Standing to take photographs or videos is not permitted. Please capture these moments while seated to avoid obstructing the view of others. Bags are not permitted on stage. Please leave your bags on your chair or underneath your seat during the ceremony. Leave your graduation cap on your seat as you proceed to the stage. Do not wear your graduation neck band until you are on stage. Hang it over your right arm. Hand it to the college principal when you reach the stage. Graduates, please exercise caution as you walk across the stage to collect your diploma. This is a momentous occasion, and your careful approach ensures a dignified experience for everyone. When approaching the stage, you will enter from my left and exit on my right. Uma ufika isiteji, uzongena kwa left wami, bese upuma kwa right wami. Ablution facilities are located on the left of the hall. Mshazi photographers are positioned on the right for your graduation photos at your own expense. This ceremony is being live streamed on Elangeni TVET's official YouTube channel. We encourage you to follow the college on our official Instagram and Facebook pages for updates and highlights. Please ensure you know the procession or the position when you arrive on the stage. Three photos will be taken, one with the announcer, one with the college principal, and last with the deputy principal. As the procession is about to enter, you may now rise from your seats. Once the procession has arrived on stage, please remain standing for the national anthem to be played. Graduates, go forward with confidence and enthusiasm, and may your journey be filled with success and fulfillment. Today is your day, and the future is yours to shape. Congratulations once again. Please rise.
Oh. seated.
Sanbonani. Ikamalami Gulaki Kabela. I am the chairperson of Elangeni TVET Council. Regional manager of Department of Higher Education and Training, Mr. Ngubane, deputy chairperson of Elangeni TVET College, Mrs. Nonhlanhla Qhoboshiyane, guest of honor, Professor Ndlovu, members of Elangeni TVET College Council, principal, Ms. Kula, senior management of the college, esteemed staff, abazali abaziqhayisayo namhlanje, distinguished guest, and last but not least, the most important people today, the graduating students. Welcome to this momentous occasion. It is truly a privilege for me as we come together to celebrate an incredible achievement of our graduates. This day marks a culmination of years of hard work, dedication, and perseverance. Each of you, our graduates, have navigated the challenges of your academic journey with tenacity and determination. And today, you stand ready to reap the rewards of your hard efforts. As chairperson of the college, I am filled with immense pride to witness this significant milestone in your lives. This ceremony today is more than just a celebration of your success. It is a reflection of a combined efforts of all those who have supported you throughout your journey. It is a testament to the hard work and the determination of yourselves as student and the unwavering support from your parents and the families. The graduation is more than just a ceremony. It is a rite of passage. It is an important beginning in your professional journey. May this day signify the start of an even more remarkable journey as you enter the world as accomplished professionals and ambassadors of Elangeni TVET College, wherever you go. As part of my responsibility as chairperson of council, I now declare the 2024 graduation ceremony opened. Thank you.
I greet you all in front of you. I'm Zandile Khumalo from the regional office, representing the regional manager who was supposed to be here, but because there is another event whereby colleges have converged in a SID, and there is an MEC for our province sports, so he was supposed to be there. My regional manager will always want to acknowledge people who are here by name. Unfortunately, I didn't get the list, but I would like to say all protocol observed. Sorry for that. I'm here just to give a message of support. Can we, before I start, students, can we just clap for yourself? You can we Please, can you just clap for yourself? Thank you so much. On behalf of the regional office, we want to congratulate you. You are our students. Before that, I would also like to appreciate the parents who have done so much, you know, raising you, giving their time, giving yourself resources that are needed. Parents, we appreciate you. And also the lecturers who've been moving up and down, trying to assist you guys. I think they were also spending sleepless nights doing preparations so that you could achieve what you wanted to achieve. I'm not going to also forget the SMT of the college, the principal. It's just a bit hectic, so I appreciate you for the job well done. Students, your achievement is a testament to your hard work and dedication and resilience. Here at where you were at the college, you have acquired valuable skills and knowledge that will empower you to succeed in your chosen careers. As you celebrate this milestone, remember that your journey is just beginning. You are now part of a vibrant community of skilled professionals who will drive innovation, entrepreneurship, and growth in Africa. Please, I appeal to you. You have to embrace your role in shaping the future of our continent. Using your skills to solve the real world problems, to create opportunities for yourself and others, to drive the economic growth and development, to inspire and mentor others. Remember, your success is not about personal achievement, but also to the betterment of our communities and the society as the whole. I appeal to you, as you go out, please stay curious, keep learning, and strive for excellence. You are the future leaders, innovators, and the change makers of Africa. Congratulations. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, lecturers, staff members, graduates, family and friends, good morning. Today is a day of celebration, a day to acknowledge the hard work, determination, achievements of each and every one of you. As the SRC President of Elangeni TVET College, it is my honor to stand before you on this special occasion. A day that marks the end of one chapter and the beginning of another. Graduation is not just a ceremony, it is a milestone. a symbolization. The dedication and commitment you have shown throughout your academic journey. For many of you, this journey has not been easy. You have faced many challenges, outcome of obstacles, and made sacrifices. Yet, through it all, you persevered, and today you stand tall, not just as a graduate, but as an ambassador of Elangeni TVET College. Our college is known of dedication to practicals and vocational education. The NATED program you have completed are a testimony to this. They have equipped you with skills and knowledge. They have equipped you with skills and knowledge necessary to strive in the industry you are about to enter. You are now ready to contribute to the economy, innovation in your field and inspire others. As you leave this auditorium and step into the world, remember that your education does not end here. Learning is a long life journey. The skills you have acquired here are foundation upon which you will build your future. Be proud of your achievements, but never stop striving for more. Seek your knowledge, embrace your challenges, and always be open to growth. To the estimated lectures, thank you for your dedication and guidance, your commitment in nurturing the talent and inputting knowledge as played in a critical role in shaping these graduates into capable individuals. There, as they are today, you have not only been educators, but you are mentors and role models. To the family and friends here today, thank you for your unwavering support, your encouragement, and your belief in those graduates. You have been the pillar that have helped them reach this day. This is as much as your achievement as it is today. To all the graduates, let's move forward. Let us carry with us the value we have learned at Elangeni TVET College. Let us be change makers, the innovators, the leaders of tomorrow. The world is waiting for us to make our mark. I have no doubt that you will. In conclusion, members, this is just the beginning. The world is full of opportunities waiting for you. Go out there, grab them, believe in yourselves, for you have already proven that you are capable of these great things. Congratulations to you all. May your future be bright as you accomplish today. Thank you.
The burning sun. is crying out, waiting to be won. Many lives have passed away, and in many
ngena mina ngangena kamnandi ngiyabona nje ngazi ukuthi nithukile Umcimbweni lo namhlanje sizobungaza nina ngakho ke sifuna ukubona ubuso bright obuhle obunenjabulo emva kwemzukuzuku womzima ngaphela kumnandi ukufunda ngithi halala ngemfundo halala ngemfundo halala ngemfundo halala ngemfundo halala ngemfundo halala ngemfundo ngizwa kujabula bangalana ngalana indaba nintshontshile ni lezi certificate enizoyithola halala ngemfundo halala ngemfundo bazali emjabuli ngemfundo halala 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 ngemfundo siyabonga nazonke ngifuna lokho Council Chairperson Mr. Lucky Kabela, esteemed council members, regional manager in absentia, Mr. Pegingubane, SRC President, Mr. N. Kumalo, senior management and IMT, dedicated support staff and lecturers, proud parents, and most importantly, our distinguished graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, ngiyanibingelela. You are the architect of your own destiny. You are the one who is going to build your own destiny. Over the years, you have gathered the tools in the institution, knowledge and experience needed to design your future. You had people who were assisting you, lecturers, and many other people like support staff and even your parents. Now, it is time to take those blueprints and build something extraordinary. The choices you make, the paths you take, and the challenges you overcome will shape the world you wish to create. Today, we celebrate not just your achievements, but the limited or the limitless potential within each of you to construct the life you've always envisioned. As you stand on the cusp of receiving your diplomas in business studies and engineering, I invite you to pause and contemplate the remarkable journey that has led you to this point. Many of you have encountered considerable obstacles throughout your journey, stemming from backgrounds characterized by financial hardship, inequality, and unemployment. Regardless of these challenges you've faced, you have demonstrated resilience and drive to chase after your goals and ambitions. Today, as you embark on the next phase of your journey, keep in mind that your education holds immense potential to liberate you from limitations of poverty and pave the way for a more promising future, both for yourselves and communities you belong to. Most of the time, abantu baye bathi uma ngabe sebefundile bese bekhohlwa ukuthi baqhamukaphi. Namhlanje kukhona abazali benu abazojabula kanye nani. Le njabulo kulabazali akuyona nje injabulo encane, kodwa bacabanga ukuthi basukaphi nani inhlupheko zabo, bezama ukuphusha ukuthi namhlanje uze ukwazi ukuthi ube nephepha. Ngoba uma unephepha ungakhohliseki, awufani nomuntu ongenalo. Your diplomas represent more than just pieces of paper. They embody the fruits of your labor, your untapped potential, and your ability to persevere in the face of adversity. As you continue on your journey, always remember the challenges that have molded you and your dreams that have inspired you. Utilize your knowledge and skills to make an influential impact in the world, to inspire and empower those around you, and to generate new possibilities where there were previously none. Always keep in mind that you have the power to shape your own future. Nobody else can shape your own future. Ngisho noma wakho, nomngani wakho, nomfowenu noma nodadewenu. You are the architect of your own destiny. By staying focused and never giving up, there are no limits to what you can accomplish. As you approach the stage to receive your diploma, stand tall and recognize your potential for greatness. The world is full of possibilities, and you have the power to shape your own future. As I conclude, graduating today as diplomats, you are being handed the key to bridge that connects worlds. Throughout your time at Elangeni TVET College, you have been diligently laying the foundation brick by brick, mastering the art of learning, understanding your subject material, and learning how to find common ground during your in-service training. Now, as you step forward into your careers, you are entrusted with the vital task of guiding others across this bridge. Just a bridge must be both strong and flexible to withstand the currents it faces. So too must be resilient and adaptable as you navigate the ever-changing world. Today mark not just a graduation, but the beginning of your journey to bring communities together and build a more connected world. Remember, you are the architect of your own destiny. Nobody else can shape you. Nobody else can shape your world. You are at your own now, but as Elangeni College, the community of Elangeni College, the staff, the council members, and everybody, we are very happy to see you today. Siyajabula kakhulu bazali ngemsebenzi yethu esiyenzile ukuthi sikwazile ukuqeqesha labafundi. Namhlanje abaphumayo baya emhlabeni noma baya emphakathini. They will be raising that flag of Elangeni TVET College, wherever they are. Kodwa futhi nina nisenga abantu bethu. Sithi siyayivula futhi izandla zokuthi uma ngabe kuba nzima, you come to us, nisibuze ukuthi ngizoyiricha kanjani destiny yami. Ngalokho ke inkulumo yami yanamhlanje isiphelile. Halala.
Thank you very much, Principal, for those words. I encourage you. Ukuthi nazi iy'ngane zethu seziqedile. Siyabonga. Siyabonga kakhulu. Siyabonga kakhulu. Council Chairperson, Principal, esteemed council members, original manager in absentia, representwa. Irepiake, SRC President, Mr. N. Kumalo, Senior Management Team, dedicated support staff and lecturers, abazali, abakhona, and most importantly, the distinguished graduates, ladies and gentlemen. My duty here is to introduce our guest for today. Professor Stephen Kehlandlovu, that most of us know because he was a former council member at Elangeni TVET College. Prof. Kehla Khumalo is a vice chancellor and principal of the Vaal University of Technology. Ngale ngase Vaal. He joined the Vaal University of Technology this year, that is in February 2024, coming from UNISA as Vice Principal responsible for strategy, risk advisory services. He has been a deputy vice chancellor at the Deben University of Technology, Conalite DUT, and a deputy vice chancellor resources planning and at Mangosuthu University of Technology. In these positions, Prof. Ndlovu provided strategic management and leadership, as well as alignment of the strategic plans and their alignment with national and regional government policy initiatives. Because it's very critical that whatever we do it in alignment. So Prof. Ndlovu provided that responsibility, which ends assured that there is alignment with what is done at the TVET at the level of AMA TVET institutions, provincial government, and international government. Prof. He was responsible for information technology and resource network, operations, human resources and development, institutional planning, institutional resources and development, institutional planning and institutional research, business intelligence and legal services. His major responsibility was to ensure financing and implementation of DUT's and MUT's infrastructure development plan, valued at more than 2 billion. He was formerly with Itswane University of Technology as strategic advisor to the Vice Chancellor and Compliance Officer. Prior to joining ETUT, Ukehla was Director for Higher Education Management Support in the Department of Education, that is now this Department of Higher Education and Training. He was responsible for coordination of the establishment of for establishing the Northern Cape and to coordinate the establishment of the National Higher Education Information and Application Services to provide for development and implementation of financial governance and reporting, manage the administration of subsidies to the South African universities and associated financial monitoring, liaise with the Council of Higher Education and National Student Financial Aid Scheme, particularly in relation to budgets and financial reporting of the statutory bodies, and responsible for introduction and amendment of legislation, including the statutes in the higher education institutions. That is UPROF Khehla Ndlovu. UPROF Khehla served as a board member of the National Institute for Higher Education from 2005 to 2007 for in Northern Cape, and 2005 to 2014 for Mpumalanga province. These national institutes for higher education led to establishment in 2013 for two universities, that is Isol Platinum University and University of Mpumalanga, as we have these two universities catering for these provinces that did not have any universities. So siyakubonga ngalokho ngaleyo initiative ka Prof Ndlovu. He worked in Malawi as a senior technical advisor, chief of party for the University of Massachusetts and American Institutes for Research for IAMAS. Prof Ndlovu managed the university partners for institutional capacity, advanced degree activity, focusing on building capacity in education policy and planning at the Ministry of Education in Malawi, that is Malawi National Examinations Board, and University of Malawi Chancellor College. While in Malawi, Chancellor College developed a new Master of Education degree in the education policy, planning and leadership. Siyawabona kodwa ama achievements ka Prof Ndlovu, who was a council member providing leadership to this institution. So as a chief of party for the American Institute for Research Malawi Teacher Training Activity, he established MTTA's country office with 19 professional and administrative staff to provide training to 6,000 teachers in maths, science, and English. Ngicela nje ke simnikeze nje si upload. Akapheleli lapho. Before moving to Malawi, UPROF Ndlovu worked for United States Agency for International Development, that is USAID. Some of abantu bethu abahlela bayazi USAID South Africa. As a team leader for higher education, he provided technical advice and leadership and participated in the conception, design, development, negotiation, and implementation of major education sector assistance projects. In addition, he performed management, supervisory, and representational responsibilities while providing a leadership role within the education team and with USAID developed partners. He has been a lecturer at the University of Zululand, worked as a manager research services at the University of the North, and the chief education specialist in the Department of Education. In 2008, UPROF served as a member of the Department of Education Study Talk Group, reviewing the provision of vocational education and training teacher development in Denmark, Switzerland, Germany, and Sweden. In 2001 and 2002, he also served as a member of the Ministry of Education working group to establish National Higher Education Information and Application Service. Prof. Ndlovu also serves as a member of National Institute for Higher Education Board and Elangeni College Council. As I've indicated, he served as a council member for Elangeni TVET and National Working Group for Human Resource Development Council of South Africa. Prof is the holder of South African Black University Faculty Skills Enhancement Fellowship in Hampton University and University of Georgia, the holder of European Business Institute, European Travel Scholarship, and Life Fellow and Center for Leadership and Public Values of the University of Cape Town and Duke University. Ukehla has traveled extensively and has presented in conferences in Africa, Europe, USA, and Malaysia. He was born in Newcastle, Umkulus. I'm pleased to say which Nami Umkulus Njalo Prof. He was born in Newcastle and attended Epelanshi Primary Sexile Secondary School and matriculated at Isibuko Sezwe High School. He studied at the University of Zululand, where he obtained a Doctor of Education, Bachelor of Education, Bachelor of Pedagogics, and ESSTD during that time, Waxakwando SSTD, and also obtained a Master of Education at the University of Natal, Durban. Prof. Ndlovu completed the Executive Education Development at the University of Stellenbosch in 2020. Prof. Ndlovu is an avid golfer, the winner of BP Golf Tournament B Division in Malawi in 2004, Wine and Sleeve Series Floating Trophy in 2005, Idinaledi Golf Society Monthly and Runner-Up UGI Golf Classic in Malawi 2004, and in 2004 served in the handicap secretary at Zomba Gym, Kana Club in Malawi, and the honorary secretary for Dinaledi Girls Society from 2008 to 2009. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome on stage this learned Indodana yase South Africa, a contributor so immensely in the development of our country. Let's welcome on stage Prof. Ndlovu. Thank you.
Program Director, thank you very much. I realize how old I am as I'm standing here today. Chairperson of College Council, Mr. Lucky Gabela, esteemed members of the College Council, Regional Manager, Mr. Peggy Gubane, College Principal, Mrs. T.J. Kula, members of the Senior Management and the Institutional Management Team, SRC President, Mr. Nkululeko Khumalo, College staff, dedicated staff, board support, and academic, and of course, proud parents present today, distinguished graduates, but also the graduation committee that worked tirelessly to make today possible. Ladies and gentlemen, Sanibonani. Allow me to start by thanking the institution for the honor of inviting me on this day to address this incredible gathering. Ladies and gentlemen, I may have traveled alone all the way from the south side of Gauteng, but I can assure you that I bring with me tons and tons of warmest and sincere greetings from the Faroe University of Technology. Ladies and gentlemen, we can all agree that graduation ceremonies are an important gathering in the calendar of any institution of higher learning. They are the momentous occasions where we converge, not only to celebrate the exploits and accomplishments of our graduates, but also to showcase our institution's educational heritage and, of course, tradition. As a Vice Chancellor and Principal, and very much an academic at heart, you will therefore understand my excitement about being here today. I love these moments even more so because 2 or 3 years ago, we all remember, the COVID-19 pandemic had taken away this experience from us, where we had to host graduation ceremonies virtually until all the regulations became relaxed. And of course, we started seeing more and more institutions piloting the face-to-face graduations. But thank God, COVID is gone and hope doesn't come back. Chairperson of Council, the fact that we are here today means we have an institution, a fully-fledged institution. Very much so, throughout the years, Elangeni has and continues to offer expansive catalogue of industry-tailored programs which caters to a wide range of students' interests and also their ambitions in various disciplines. Today's graduation is a testament to the college's dedication to education, innovation, and of course, excellence. Such gatherings are not only moments to reflect on past achievements, but also to look forward to future advancements and contributions to the country's workforce. Since its establishment, the college has seen significant growth in its activities and, of course, its reach. Today, our graduates, you have shown not only academic excellence, but also the qualities of resilience, determination, but also the adaptation essential for success in today's volatile, uncertain, complex, and ambiguous world. We call it, in short, the VUCA world, the world that you are walking to. As you step into the next phase of your life, be it furthering your studies, entering the workforce, or pursuing your passions, remember that the skills and experience you have gained here will guide you towards achieving your dreams and making a positive impact to the world. Always remain curious, continue to learn, and never shy away from challenges, and for it through challenges that we grow and evolve. Be very courageous in pursuing your goals, be compassionate in your interactions with others, and be ethical. Maybe I should repeat that. And be ethical in your decisions. It is common practice that we also remember our own academic staff. To them, had it not been for their commitment to hold these graduates by hand during their study years, this day would not have been possible. I suspect the challenges of academic year were heavy on you, as it was on the students, more so because you had to devise innovative ways to ensure that the core business of the college, which is teaching and learning, continues. And with the limited resources at your disposal, you soldiered on, for the betterment of a life of a child. For that, I salute all of you. Sometimes we gather, but more so, we must always remember our parents. I want to say to our dear parents, thank you for trusting this college with the future of your children. Above all, thank you for supporting them throughout their study years, financially, emotionally, and otherwise. I hope you feel the same joy I feel that is vibrating across the length and breadth of this hall as we celebrate your children. While there are many reasons for us to be happy for how our graduates have met the challenges to the sector, it was their mental health that was at stake. But nonetheless, you were there for them. Back to our graduates, Osingaye. Like I said from the onset, it is such an honor to be here with you today to commemorate such an important milestone in your lives. But before I address you, may I request that you take a bit of time and actually pat yourself at the back, like, I've done it. I don't see you. Like, yeah. As graduates, you carry on your broad shoulders the hopes and aspirations of this college, your families, and of course, never forget your surrounding communities. Therefore, conferring the different qualifications on you today is not an act in vanity, but an affirmation. I am sure there were occasions when you questioned your decision to pursue higher education, days when the pressure of exams and the routine of books and libraries and lectures all took their toll on you. But as I look around this hall, I feel the pride vibrating across the length and breadth of this hall. The big question though, what next? Here you are, qualification in hand, where do you go from here? This $1 million question can send you into daunting mode because the future is not guaranteed, but never doubt that your studies have been worthwhile. Whatever direction you take, whatever careers and occupations you follow, a good education unquestionably makes you better equipped for life. One of the widely recognized mathematicians, great mathematicians, physicists, and the most influential scientist of all time, Sir Isaac Newton, once rightly said that knowledge has no limits, that however educated we think we are, there is always more to discover, more to absorb and process. It's an endless journey. Learning makes us aware of our limitations in a positive and constructive way, but that I mean critical self-awareness. In other words, perhaps what Newton was saying is that a truly educated mind is always restless, always open to new ideas and possibilities, constantly in search of a more complete and a perfect understanding. Therefore, one thing I implore you to do is to have a teachable mind, Even as you go into the corporate world, have a teachable mind. Speaking of the world of work, some call it the real world, I want to leave you with this. As the college ushers you into the world of work, they do so with high hopes that time you spend here at Elangeni remains an important chapter of your lives that was filled with tremendous learning, unforgettable experiences, and outstanding highlights and achievements, both in and outside the classroom. These are all underpinned in an institution's fundamental pillars to ensure that you leave a holistic graduate fit for the market or for the world of work. Therefore, you must go out there with pride, knowing that you are as good as the rest of your peers in South Africa and the rest of the world. Use the skills you have attained at Elangeni College to make an impact in society. You are stepping out of a structured environment and entering a world that is much more unpredictable. It is up to you to structure your life in a manner that will drive you to excel. Remember, you are in charge of your destiny from now on. Most importantly, I need to emphasize, as alumni, you are now one of the college's biggest brand ambassadors, because your own success in your chosen careers will advance the name of this college. The college will call on you from time to time to assist in generation of financial reserves for the university in order to benefit the future generations. And when we do, we hope you will respond positively. I just do have one request, very small request, that those who are graduating today, just stand up for me. Just stand up. As you stand up, I want you to turn and look at your parents. And I want you to raise your mortarboards, your hoods, and wave it at them. Thank you. Thank you. You can sit. I am asking you to do so as a gesture of your appreciation for all the support they've given to you up to today. I thank you.
A token of appreciation will now be handed over to the keynote speaker, Professor S.K. Ndlovu, by College Principal, Mrs. T.J. Kula.
And now the end is near, and so I face my final curtain. My friends, I say it clear, I state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that full, I travel it in every byway, and more, much more than this, I did it to mention. I did what I had to do, I saw it through without exemption. I bled its tragic cause, its careful step,
the end is near, and so I faced my final curtain. My friends, I say it clear, I stand my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that full, I covered it in every byway and more. Much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when you bit off more than I can chew. The doubt I ate it up and spit it out. I face it all and I stood tall. I did it my way.
To take your position.
Angibingelele uhlalo we council, principal, all council members present, campus management teams, lecturers, graduates, our esteemed Professor Kathleen Lovu. I don't know whether it is a coincidence that I stand here just after the wise words of the professor, who has just given me a template to follow. I hope you are taking the template as well. Madam Principal, I'm going to call upon the following graduates, which I think are part of our contribution to the NDP. When I call your name, you come, you give me your small piece of paper, you stand here, and you look straight to the cameras, then you proceed to the principal. See as well. The first group I'm going to call, Madam Principal, it's civil engineering. This is Magwaza Mundli Leon, National Diploma in Civil Engineering. Govana Zamabomvu Yolanda, National Diploma Civil Engineering. Imba Nowetemba Notando, National Diploma Civil Engineering. Langa Domfoti Joyce, National Diploma in Electrical Engineering. Nishaye nje izandla kunankinga. Kahleli Boholo, National Diploma Electrical Engineering. Nismile nje. This is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. Here we are rejoicing with you today. Lona ke uSibusiso Wonderboy Masibuko, National Diploma Electrical Engineering. Umthembu Thembisile Londiwe, National Diploma Electrical Engineering. Sapheli ngakagesi. Mokwatle Machiki, National Diploma Electrical Engineering. Ngandi Nzindiso Western National Diploma Electrical Engineering. Inanda Jalole. Angiko Payas. Sale David Atang, National Diploma Electrical Engineering. Ngema Siabonga, National Diploma Mechanical Engineering. Siababongela. It was not easy, but they've made it. Madam Principal, I'm now going to call the business studies. Dludla Nhlanzeko Nontuthuko, National Diploma in Business Management. Nzabe Katala, National Diploma in Business Management. Ningalilizela bazali, this is big. Ngutu Bongiswa, National Diploma in Business Management. Ngobo Bongiwe Nondumiso, National Diploma Business Management. For them to be here, they stood on your shoulders. Kufanele njabule. Nduna Mduna Zinhle Innocentia, National Diploma in Business Management. Inkulu madodzi. Cebekhulu Samkelo Brilliant, National Diploma in Business Management. Manga benga tethi sasafunda ungqolele sasisebenza. Cebekhulu Samkelo Brilliant. Ngobese Ayanda, Business Management. Mselegu Tulane Raphael, National Diploma in Business Management. Mselegu Etulai Opsiolomuni. Kanyile Nowetemba, National Diploma in Business Management. Zimasa Amanda, National Diploma in Business Management. Ntetwa Tembega Princess, National Diploma Business Management. Labantu aba graduate ngathi bakhole ukuthi yibo.
It's you. It's you, who hello, yes? Yeah.
Sosibo Andiswa, National Diploma Business Management. Ndlovu Amanda Papa, National Diploma in Farming Management. Mia Snetemba Nonjabulo Penny, National Diploma in Farming Management. Mlandulwa Amahle, National Diploma Farming Management. Nzata Nonkululego Nosisa, National Diploma Farming Management. Na muntu legitimate. Sabo. Ngubane Mthobisi Bongani, National Diploma Farming Management. Zweli. Zweni Simlindile, National Diploma Farming Management. Gwenga. Right, ngicela ukuthi olandela simnike ithuba sozwakala naye, sizwane. Sithi kapu kapu. Ngwenga Notando, National Diploma in Financial Management. Majozi Tebile, National Diploma in Financial Management. Keswa Nomvula Agnes, National Diploma of Financial Management. Gubane Letiwe, National Diploma of Financial Management. Sitole Kanyisane Goodman, National Diploma Financial Management. Biase Nobuhle, National Diploma Financial Management. Nina Bimali, ngiyathemba nemzulu professor, uthe you must be ethical, maniphethe imali zethu. Mthabela Sneku Kusimpiwe, Diploma in Financial Management. Majola Nopiwa, National Diploma of Financial Management.
Mokwena Alina was Alina, Manana Alina. Mokwena Alina, National Diploma Financial Management. Zondi Tobega Mana Zondi. Zondi Tobega Carol, National Diploma Financial Management. Zongo Pusisiwe Elimpilo, National Diploma Financial Management. Mkize Zanele Kabisile, National Diploma Financial Management. Biela Kwandile Zipezinhle, National Diploma Financial Management. Zazinhle Zipho. Makanya Amahle, National Diploma Financial Management. Shezi Nkumbulo, National Diploma Financial Management. Ngini Sisonke, National Diploma Financial Management. Ngini. Dlamini Mqobi, National Diploma Financial Management. Tatindo yako Dlamini. Tatindo yako Dlamini, you deserve it. Zakwe Temba, National Diploma in Financial Management. Thank you. Ngiyabona lokho Dlamini ukuthi abe ground force njengami. We ground force. Siyabonga. Siyabonga. Sicela uzakwe, now uzakwe welile, National Diploma in Financial Management. Makoba Sinetemba, National Diploma in Financial Management. Baba, I've made it. So says the daughter. Ngobe Zinhle Polite. This one is Polite. National Diploma in Financial Management. Tato na Polite. Mthembu Londeka Pretty, the pretty one. A National Diploma in Financial Management. I am now going to hand over to my colleague
who is going to be doing the other business management studies. I thank you and I wish you well.
Madam Principal, I present to you diplomates in Human Resource Management, Nduduzo Sipumalele. National Diploma, Human Resource Management, Ngonyana Zolani. Mkunu Tabisile Pretty, National Diploma, Human Resource Management. Sibeko Tembelishle, National Diploma, Human Resource Management. Mpofana Pretty Zingizi, National Diploma, Human Resource Management. Mganyawa Annalisa, Human Resource Management, National Diploma. Gevane Vuyawa Joyce, National Diploma, Human Resource Management. Mtembu Spindile Mamsi, National Diploma, Human Resource Management. Nkadi Nomfundo, Human Resource Management, National Diploma. Elephant Takatso Maria, National Diploma, Human Resources Management. Mbele Nondumiso Shlengiwe, National Diploma, Human Resource Management. Kuzwayo Ntombizodwa Sipiwe, National Diploma, Human Resources Management. Mlambo Selani Samkelesiwe, Human Resource Management, National Diploma. Mpinda Tokozo, Human Resources Management, National Diploma. Jobel Londiwe, National Diploma, Human Resources Management. Nyao Melusi, Treasury, National Diploma, Human Resources Management. Ngobane Tabile, National Diploma, Human Resources Management. Majola Siliwe, National Diploma, Human Resources Management. Ngobo Simangele, National Diploma, Human Resources Management. Dlapu Nombali Shelley, National Diploma, Human Resources Management. Ngonyama Siyanda Emmanuel, National Diploma, Human Resources Management. Ndunge Nkululeko, National Diploma, Human Resources Management. The next group of students or diplomats is for Management Assistant, Masinga Tabani Castigo. Kakuse Welisa, National Diploma, Human Resources Management Assistant. Ndita Asanda, National Diploma, Management Assistant. Sikakane Sipiwe, National Diploma, Management Assistant. Madonsela Sipiwe Kwanele, National Diploma, Management Assistant. Miende Menenchle, National Diploma, Management Assistant. Mtetwa Sipiwe Spelele, Management Assistant. Sikakane Naledi Nozipo, National Diploma, Management Assistant. Pewa Setu, National Diploma Management Assistant. Pungula Ayanda, National Diploma Management Assistant. Tobile Nomondo, National Diploma Management Assistant. Mnyandu Sandisiwe, National Diploma Management Assistant. Mbongela Cynthia Nomazwi, National Diploma Management Assistant. Goko Anele God's Lab Management Assistant, National Diploma. Kwanyana Tebenkosi, National Diploma Management Assistant. Kili Mandisa Angel, National Diploma Management Assistant. Sobeche Asive, National Diploma Management Assistant. Ndlone Zinchle, National Diploma Management Assistant. Mkize Pindile Felicia, National Diploma Management Assistant. Nyembe Nakukanya Nondumiso, National Diploma Management Assistant. Pakati Nonzuzo, National Diploma Management Assistant. Mkungo Sinetemba June Rose, National Diploma Management Assistant. Mkize Nobushle Valentine, National Diploma Management Assistant. Jacobs Molaboheng Charlotte, National Diploma Management Assistant. CPA Nomakeko, a National Diploma Management Assistant. Dlamini Ngobile Pamela, National Diploma Management Assistant. CBC Zanele Pilisiwe, National Diploma Management Assistant. Mtetwa Kolile, National Diploma Management Assistant. Shezi Siyanda, National Diploma Management Assistant. Mdluli Selintlantla Timbelishle, National Diploma Management Assistant. Kabela Nondumiso Stembile, National Diploma Management Assistant. Garba Koleka, National Diploma Management Assistant. Lamini Ketukutula, National Diploma Management Assistant. Kulu Wiseman Spalele, National Diploma Management Assistant. Ntuli Fizeka, National Diploma Management Assistant. Nzimande Nobushle Bonani, National Diploma Management Assistant. Sne Ntlantla, Nontlantla Wendy, National Diploma Management Assistant. CBC Nomonde, National Diploma Management Assistant. Kumalo Tania, National Diploma Management Assistant. Shlela Stabile Zama, National Diploma Management Assistant. Bengu Velile Zandile, National Diploma Management Assistant. Zondi Nontobeko. Kalaba Zizipo, National Diploma Management Assistant.
Madam Principal, it's the continuation of management assistant presented by Mr. Duma. Mieza Nuguzola Angel, management assistant diploma. CBC Bongiwe, national diploma in management assistant. Mbambo Nokukhanya Pretty, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Sibiya Nokolo Thobeka, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Mtshali Nonjabulo Ernest, or Njabulo Ernest, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Mdletshe Mdumseni Bongumusa, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Mthembu Nomonde Promise, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Chiya Mxolisi, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Giane Nobile Charity, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Ngriti Lulama, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Bengu Nokubonga, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Takakaga Numbuso Princess, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Sibiya Pindile Sonto, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Mfega Nompumelelo, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Nene Londiwe, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Mthethwa Tholakele Maria, National Diploma in Management Assistant.
Dladla Samgili Siwe Charity, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Mapumulo Zinelile Duduzile, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Dube Lindiwe Precious, National Diploma in Management Assistant. Madam Principal, I now present to you National Diploma in Public Management. Khumalo Xoliswa Amahle. Nene Nombulelo Valentines, National Diploma in Public Management. Nosipho, National Diploma in Public Management. Khumalo Lindokuhle, National Diploma in Public Management. Ndlela Nkosiyaziyo Tsubufani, National Diploma in Public Management. Zondi Smiso Opri, National Diploma in Public Management. Shalana Zianda Primrose, National Diploma in Public Management. Ndlovu Busisiwe Nompilo, National Diploma in Public Management. Khumalo Pell, National Diploma in Public Management. Umose Nobile Prudence, National Diploma in Public Management. Kikaba Lindokuhle Thembi. Tembile, National Diploma in Public Management. Dlamini Bongekile Fezile, National Diploma in Public Management. Sithole Busisiwe Gugulethu, National Diploma in Public Management. Yeah. Khomo Nokuphila, National Diploma in Public Management. Kwanazi Nomvula, National Diploma in Public Management. Begwa Nogwanda, National Diploma in Public Management. Madam Principal, I am presenting to you Kikaba Lindokuhle, has achieved public management cum laude. I thank you.
Madam Principal, I will present to you the diplomats for public management. Siyaya Siyabonga, National and Diploma in Public Management. Oh. Zulu Neliswa Zindle, National Diploma in Public Management. Ndlovu Siphumelelo, National Diploma in Public Management. Hlengwa Thembelihle Yvonne, National Diploma in Public Management. Mbatha Sanele, National Diploma in Public Management. Khumalo Thobeka, National Diploma, Public Management. Ntlego Ayanda Portia, National Diploma in Public Management. Mtiane Numpilo Precious, National Diploma in Public Management. Makatsini Batobile, National Diploma in Public Management. Mzoneli Naledi Anthea Mandisa, National Diploma in Public Management. Tembu Nomonde Ayanda, National Diploma Public Management. CBC Nothile Pretty, National Diploma Public Management. Nyembe Nombuso, National Diploma Public Management. Mbogazi Totega Nobuntu, National Diploma in Public Management. Mutumu Disebo, National Diploma Public Management. Daba Monteng, National Diploma, Public Management. Mabaso Tandegas Nentlanta, National Diploma, Public Management. Mmalo Bongega, National Diploma Public Management. Ngwane Sesetu, National Diploma Public Management. Mlungu Pumelani, Public Management. Tezula Asipe, National Diploma in Public Management. Songo Tabiso, National Diploma in Public Management. Ndobo Tembega Princess, National Diploma in Public Management. Tele Pilisiwe Lulamile, National Diploma in Public Management. Nzele Numfundo Maria, National Diploma, Public Management. Zondo Bongegile, National Diploma in Public Management. Yeah. Ndlelantom Futhi Lovejoy, National Diploma, Public Management. Xesibe Athini, National Diploma in Public Management. Matite Mduduzi Innocent. Biela Ayanda Lindoguhle, National Diploma in Public Management. Nompentshane Athi, National Diploma in Public Management. Mbanjwa Nugwanda, National Diploma in Public Management. Ngema Nolwazi, National Diploma in Public Management. Nzimande Zehlile Confidence, National Diploma in Public Management. Zethutha Asandile, National Diploma in Public Management. Makanya Nondumiso Angel, National Diploma in Public Management. Xabanobuhle Nothando, National Diploma in Public Management. Vuyile Sindi Ngobo, National Diploma in Public Management. And the last diplomat for the day is Ngema Ayanda with a diploma in financial management.
Angiphinde ngibingelele futhi. This has been a great ceremony. As we come to the close of today's ceremony, let's take a moment to reflect on the profound significance of this day. Today symbolizes both an end and the beginning of a conclusion to a remarkable academic journey for you graduates, that you have embarked upon a new chapter that awaits you with endless opportunities. You have reached the pivotal moment equipped with a wealth of knowledge and a diverse set of skills that will serve as your foundation as you step into the world that awaits you. The journey ahead is with potential and filled with possibilities. We have confidence that you will embrace these opportunities with the same unwavering resolve and commitment that have brought you to this day. As you venture into your respective fields, remember that the lessons learned and experiences gained here at Elangeni TVET College have prepared you to make a meaningful impact. You are now poised to shape the future, contribute to your communities, and excel in your career. I listened as graduates passed through, listened to remarks passed by parents, guardians, and family members. Some reflected on hardships in life. Regardless of which you graduates achieved your qualifications, I am ecstatic at the number of representation of women among graduates today. It is often said that women are a foundation of a solid rock. I pose and dare say that our future is bright, for in the majority of those who concern themselves with attaining qualifications are women in majority. On behalf of Elangeni College, I extend our heartfelt congratulations and best wishes for all that lie ahead. May you continue to shine brightly and pursue your dreams with the same determination that has led you to this remarkable milestone. Always remember that you are a valued member of Elangeni TVET College family for the rest of your lives, and we will celebrate your successes with pride that you will achieve henceforth. As the chairperson of Elangeni TVET College, it falls on my responsibility to now declare the 2024 graduation ceremony officially closed. Gabong.
Good Graduates, we have come to the conclusion of the graduation ceremony. Today is a day of celebration where Elangeni TVET College acknowledges not only your academic accomplishments, but also the strength and dedication that have led you to this important moment. As you embark on this thrilling new chapter of your lives, embrace the exciting opportunities and endless possibilities that await you. Please be advised that the procession is about to leave the hall. Everybody, please rise from your seats and you shall remain standing until the procession leaves. Thereafter, graduates can proceed to exit. Thank you, Giyabonga, and have a safe trip home. Graduates, we ask that on the count of three, you lift up your mortarboards and you give us the biggest smile and wave. On the count of one, two, three, congratulations. Halala Elangeni, halala.
One I'm gonna be
Mali and Tanda Banjara umsebenzi wemakhono lokukhonda nalela ndokola kanjani nalela ndofuna kanjani ngoba nani ngiyasebenza wemkhetho lokukhonda nalela ndokola kanjani nalela ndokhetha kanjani ngoba nani ngiyasebenza wemakhono lokukhonda. Sumbalaba, alaba, 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 alaba,